Good morning and welcome back to day 45. We finished our iron hunting and came back with these two friends right here, which apparently can move the boat, which is interesting. So we came back. Most of our trees have grown. Still no beehive. Still no spruce. So we've got all the trees now. So today we're going to make some animal pens. I've been organizing this stuff. Let's put the rest of this stuff away, I think. Gonna leave this stuff in here. We've got a good chunk of iron, copper, one diamond. That's smelting. That's smelted. And it's raining. Yay! Okay. Let's put this stuff away. So we can start some melon and pumpkins growing. In fact, let's do that. Okay, cobblestone, dirt. Okay, so we're gonna need that for our water. So we've got all of this, not the pumpkin. So that'll be a couple more stacks. And we've got all this copper. And we've got some more furnaces. And we've got more than enough food right now. Starting to think I should just put that right here. Time. Okay, day 46. I think we're doing pretty good. Throw that in there. So where did I put all my tools? Put them in a very safe place. Here we go. I do not have a hoe. Okay. Sure. Might as well use this up. Oh, you know what? We'll save it. Okay, we're gonna make a new axe. Keep that, and we're gonna cut down some trees. Need to take care of this big guy. These trees give so much wood. But are actually, personal opinion, harder to cut down than mangrove. At least mangrove logs have a pattern. These are truly random. I will say that out of all the trees, I think these big oak trees are a true testament to the random algorithm that Minecraft has. So, excellent programming. My dislike for cutting them down has absolutely nothing to do with my appreciation for the amount of code that went into that. Okay. Still waiting on an acacia. Leave those. We have an acacia sign, so the signs that we're missing. Let's also maybe do some mowing. Okay, cherry wood. Does anybody else find the cherry wood breaking sound immensely satisfying? Why do I see creepers? They must be underground. 'Cause I don't see them. Okay, I really like the way that cherry wood cherry trees look. So we're gonna plant some more of these because I think they're pretty and striking. And it's my base. We're gonna plant another one there. You're still not growing. In the spot. Should really extend my hill here. Okay, let's take this big boy down. And And I was having so much fun with you guys, I forgot to set my timer. So we're going to play for an hour today. Our goal is to create some animal pens. Set up a pumpkin and melon patch. That's why I made another one. And generally start setting up for resources so that we've got a good excuse me, we've got a good supply of them. And I don't know if this will happen all in this one episode, but I would like to start building myself a kind of a safety, we're going to call it a wall of safety, all the way around this hill, so that I don't have to worry about walking out my front door into a creeper. So here we've got this opening to contend with. I think I want to keep this portal in here, so we're just going to take it around here. We might start off with it being really rough and just being cobblestone, because we have a cobblestone generator. Oh, we have enough for two trees. Awesome. I don't want you guys to get grown into, so. There. Okay. I definitely need to add dirt to that. Oh, yay. Wow. Okay. Please, sir, may I have some pieces of you? Thank you. Your service is appreciated. Especially since you color match so nicely to copper. Here. Yeah, we might have to put trees out there. Okay. Let's go these guys. I think these, if you can find a mangrove swamp, I think these are fantastic as kind of early game scaffolding. I think the quality that they actually hold over scaffolding is that you can build horizontally without limit with them. And they're super easy to break with your fist. And they're a solid block unlike sand. So there's a lot of pluses to them, I think. Plus the other nice thing to them, I think, is that they are also compostable, which I learned from a viewer on one of Whip's streams last week. So I don't know when that went up. Woo. Hello. I don't remember when that they said that it went into effect, but that's pretty awesome. I love fast decay. Plus, of course, moss carpet is also compostable. And also makes things spawn proof. Which is very nice. Okay, so we have five potential trees. They are a pain, but I like the wood. So okay, where? Oh, I hear you. we're gonna have to do something about under our base. But considering this armor, that's an issue for another day. That's a tomorrow Ruffles Day problem. Okay, let's go to bed. Go to bed. Here we go. Ta-da! That's cute! Okay, go to bed. Okay, so we have signs to make. Let's do this. We already have oak, so you can go back in there. You're almost full. Sticks. So many sticks. Don't need that. We have that. You away. Got jungle, which I didn't chop down yet. Spruce has grown. There's bamboo. Ah, there's dark. Okay. Thank you. There. Bamboo. Spruce. Oh, I didn't put these in alphabetical order. Oh, that's gonna bug me. Okay. Yeah, it's gonna bug me. Sorry, everybody. Sometimes the brain wants what the brain wants. Okay. Put birch here. Shoot. That should have been bamboo. Seriously, my brain is working, I promise. It's not working well, but it's working. Okay. There. Okay, so we have acacia, bamboo, birch. Dark oak. No. Cherry. See? Oh, I planted all of them. Okay. Cherry goes there. Thank you. Cherry, then dark oak, then jungle, then mangrove. And we'll keep those. Right, jungle, mangrove. Oak, spruce. Okay. And then food. You go there. Okay. So we just need a little bit more bamboo and spruce. Um, Everything up here's grown. What is your issue? That's so satisfying. Okay. Seriously. We're gonna have a talk. Okay, maybe you don't need all the torches. Are those inhibiting you? Look, I even mowed the grass for you. There, your puzzle is clear. Should build the sugarcane farm too. Okay. I'm not squirreling. Just making a bamboo sign. There we go. Bam! Okay. Now. I'm disappointed. Okay. Is yours even? I can't see from here. I can't even. Nope, the other one didn't grow. Okay, so let's look in the map. Where's going to be a good place to put animal pens? Not too close because loud. This is the ravine. A hole or something. So we've got this. So the mangroves are right here. We've got this nice area here. Although, if we go, we're on level 66. If we go to 55, what's underneath my house? Oh. Okay, that's cool. There's something even lower. How is that creeper there? Okay, I don't know where that creeper's at. Oh, I just left my map completely. Whoa. Oh, but that's down at the bottom. Okay. Is there a creeper, like... Where is he? A 77. That's suspicious. Okay, so what's 70? Oh, okay. So we just need to light, and that must be where the skeletons were. Okay. So that's not horrible, but at the same time, if we turn this on full, okay, we're sitting on top of a trial chamber. Fantastic. Fantastic. There's very few clear places to mine down. Holy cow. Okay, so let's just look at this area here. There's this spot right here, which could be doable. And if we did like a windy going straight down. This is down at the bottom, and I don't want to go through that. So. Yeah, I hear you. Oh, I left my door open. Oh, you grew! Good for you. Where? Oh, you're in the thing. Okay. I'm gonna need another axe. Okay, so we're gonna take this spruce down because then we'll have a lot more wood. And I think for now, I think we're gonna turn. Left my map weird. Come here, turn off. Thank you. I think we're gonna terraform, we're gonna flatten this a little bit, and we're gonna just put one big giant pen right here and get the animals in, and then we'll start separating them. And I think eventually the barn is gonna go here, maybe kind of an L shaped. So there's kind of an L shape here with the opening here, and then that can continue the fence around our home base. So I think that's what we'll do. Meanwhile, let's take this down. To go light those caves up underneath, or I'm just gonna keep seeing skeleton and zombie and creeper faces popping up on my map. Down we go. Yeah, I think if we fill whatever that is in, take that out, kind of flatten that section right there, and then just fence it, it'll make a really good starter paddock. In fact, we can use the fence to actually line out where we want everything to go. I think I might have enough to do that. Okay, let's replant. Not sure what took you so long, but thank you for finally joining in. Okay. Fencing. Oh, shovel. The other reason for putting all the animals down here is that they tend to be loud and annoying. So, okay, where does this go across? This just goes across right here. Son, why you gotta be like that? Ugh, chicken. Seriously. It's a race. Okay, who's gonna win? The sun going down or me finishing? Yay! I guess I'll only win if I stay alive, right? Oh, making up for lost time. Okay, I like the attitude. Keep it up. Okay. Don't think we need to keep saving seeds. Oh, I have a lot more iron. Okay. Oh, come on. I thought you guys were all on the other side. I didn't even pick it up. Still didn't pick it up. No. Thank you. Let's keep you like that. Redstone stuff. And the leads in there. And okay, let's move this stuff. We got gold. Please and thank you. Our single diamondo. Put you here. 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 Make blocks. Thank you. And put you two down here. Lapis. Blocks. Thank you. Our stash for the next wandering trader. Okay. That means we can take that. Oh. Okay, those frogs might have to go too. Okay. Oh, I need wood. I need a barrel. Thank you. There. Okay. Now we can compost to our heart's content. You're moved over there. You can stay right there. You're going to stay up here. And let's go offload this stuff. Wow, we're almost at the composting spot for spruce. I'll take it. Here. Sticks. No. Take that. Okay. Wow. Like completely overachieving now. I'm not quite sure why my mini map says that it looks like nighttime, but it's not. Okay. Back to our planned activity. Okay, so let's do this. No, 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 no. Oh my goodness, no. No. Holy cow. I don't like an algorithm that makes them spawn so often. Okay, so that. Oh, wait. Whew. I'm so used to having pressure plates, that's gonna get me in trouble. Where'd my weapons go? Here we go. I have six. Did it get stuck in that hole again? Is that all of them, though? I feel like that's not all of them. No, one got stuck. Are you still there? Oh, okay. This is not gonna work. Need that, and we need that. So, off, on, it's a little bit better. No, here. Okay, you two go there. Six arrows. Where's the other guy? Did he leave? He was here. Maybe he got stuck. Oh, they're going across the river. Okay, let's go check on this guy, because there's only one of them. Oh, maybe he fell in the hole. Oh, he fell down here. Well, should have learned how to swim. This is also why we blocked all those villagers in. Did they despawn? Ooh, did they despawn? Okay. Well, I think they did. Oh, you're protected. You got Mr. Man with you. Okay. Cool. That is a really big hole. We do not want our animals falling into that. Okay, so back again. Excuse me, chicken. A chunk. So, once again, we're racing the sun. No. Okay. You know, I think we're just gonna sleep out here. Maybe. The lettuce. I know those creepers are underground, but it's really, really disturbing to see their faces so close. And yet I can't see them. Okay, we're gonna keep the paddock and the barn on this level here. Clear this out. Okay, so let's, I think, do something about this. Ooh, that's a lot of clay. That's a lot of clay. Dang it! Wow, this is a really big deposit. We now have all the flower pots we could ever want. Actually, this could be like our little boat docking area. How about we do that? Here. And then that way, if we're bringing animals in or anything like that, they can still get out. Okay, cool. Okay. Think. Yeah, I like that. Okay, so if that, let's have that come into the edge. Let's do it this way. So if we have that actually come into kind of the paddock, and we can have fencing going this way, and then where's that? Oh, I ran out of, did I run out of dirt? How did I run? Oh no, there it is. Oh, because I left my crafting table somewhere. Oh, right there. Oh, I need more caffeine. Okay. So this, we'll have this be that way, because then they can come right in. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There. And then one, two, three, four, five. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. So you have 3 over there, 2, let's do 3 over here. 3, 4. Okay. We're going to need more fencing. Okay. Let's go make that happen. See if we got any bees. Might have to plant some oak trees down there. There's a creeper and a skeleton right under my feet. Disturbing. Three trees, I get one sapling? Really? Okay. Well, you go there. Okay, got those planted. Let's try these three again. Bees. Please. Okay, can we start composting the oak saplings yet? Yes. Okay. Do you need more of that? I'm gonna need that. Maybe. Oh, my stuff's getting full. Oh, gravel. I guess we'll do this. Let's do that. I'll take these downstairs. Cut these up. That might be enough. We'll see. I got a little less than 20 minutes to try and... Ooh, day 50. Sweet. Okay, we'll keep that. We can compost that. Compost that. And okay. Yeah, we're gonna have to, you know what, we'll take, well, we don't have a lot of dirt, but we can, let's see here. Start fixing this. That didn't go that far. Okay. Let's do this. Let's start with, we've got enough gates to do 4 pins, so let's start with that. We're gonna need some wheat. We only need 2, and potatoes. Okay, so, yeah, I hear you. Let's start with the cows. We've got 2 cows over here, so we're going to start with them. Here, Fanny 1 and Fanny 2. Come on. Come on. Oh, I've got your undivided. No, hey, look at me. Thank you. Okay. Come on. Let's go. Piggy, I'm coming for you next. Let's go. Oh, God, it feels like I'm backing straight towards creepers. Oh, that's freaky. Okay. I guess we'll put you over here. Come on. Come on. Nope, nope, nope. In the pen, in the pen. Okay, yeah, there you go. Good, good girls. Okay, thank you. Here. Reward. Yay! Okay. Let's do chickens next.
No.
I guess we don't really need chickens. We've got a whole bunch of pre-chickens right here. Come here. Come on. We have seeds, lots of seeds. Are you following me? Come on. Come on. Hi, Chicky. Should probably flatten that. Come on. Lots of seeds. So many seeds. Look at this. I got so many seeds. So many seeds. I'm gonna put you next to the cows. Come on. Come on. That's it. Where'd that gate go? Excellent job. Okay. See if you also brought me another chicken. No. Make a chicken. Thank you. Stay. Okay. I got that. Piggies. There's one over here. Ooh, there's a bunch over here. So we'll get this one. That's a chicken. Hi, piggy. Oh. I'm gonna have to do something about that too. Okay, lots of piggies. Piggy, where the other? There you are. Okay, one, two, three. Where'd number four go? Oh, lost interest. Come on. Let's go. I got three of you. Now I got four of you. I'm getting all excited about getting animals. But we're actually succeeding in what we had planned for today. Come on. Let's go. This way. Yeah. Then we're gonna go find sheep. I think I may have killed a lot of sheep. So, okay. Come on. All the way in. All the way. Get in. Thank you. Okay. Two. There you go. All done. That's your ration. Okay. Sheep. Do we have any sheep? All the way over there. Ooh. Or we could just go across the water. They're right there, huh? Oh, I have leads. Let's do that. You know what? And I should really light up around these trees. And where did I put you? I put you right there, so you can go there. And you went right there. Oh, and you went right there. Okay. Leads. Was getting leads. There. There. Another one. Okay. No bees yet. Okay. Leads. There we go. And I have a boat. It almost nighttime though? Kind of. Okay, two sheep. Take you guys. Thank you. Come on. Good. And we're gonna try this out. I still have two. Okay, so I guess I can take you around. River, that's enough. Do I have your attention now? Thank you. Okay. My dog is yelling at somebody. Okay. Make it the baby. Okay. So, we've got cows, we've got chickens, we've got pigs, and XP. And now we need donkey and horse. And I need to sleep. Sleep. Thank you. Okay. Can you hear all that noise? That's why I didn't put them right next to my base. Okay, we have a donkey over here. Do I have dirt? No. We have a donkey and some horses over here, so we're gonna get, I think right now, I guess these two guys are here, right? We've got three of you. Do I really need three of you? Oh, you're healthy. Don't let me off in there. Ooh. Ooh, okay. There's one. Thank you. You are not that healthy. Nope, 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 nope. Not by there. Let's put you over here. Okay. Stay. Let's check your buddy out over here. Oh, that's not good. Oh, well, okay. Well, but you can get faster. Come on. Nope. Nope. Oh, you crazy horse. No. Come over here. Jeez. You trying to end my series like that? Because of a horse? No. Okay. You love me. And you love me. So let's go take you back. I'm just gonna have to fence you guys in for a minute. Okay, let's put you guys next to the sheep. Come on. Really? Okay, come in. Come on. There we go. Okay. Hey, hey, no kicking me in the... No. No. There. Oh, there we go. Okay, stay. Okay, donkey. Because then with a donkey, we get a mule. So bigger, stronger, faster than a donkey. And unlike a horse, you can put a chest on it. Where are you? There you are. You're such a patient little donkey. Yeah, you are. Can I ride you? Please? Love me? Please? Ew. Okay. Come on. Come on. Don't throw me down there. I'm gonna be upset. Do you like me? No. Don't you run me into the trees. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, there's an, you know what? I can get another one. There's another one over there. Come on, Jerry. Let's go. You don't like that name? Oh, you don't like that name. Oh, you do like that name. Okay. Come here. Thank you. I saw another one. Stay there. Hi. Want to be my friend? Be my friend. Be my friend. Ooh, you're healthy. You're Sally. Don't throw me over there. Come on. Be my friend. Don't go that way. Don't go that way. Don't. Seriously, don't go that way. Thank you. Be my friend. No, sir. Come on. You got an attitude? Okay. Come on. Come on, Sally. Let's go get Jerry. Okay. Look at that. With less than 5 minutes to go, we have accomplished what we set out to accomplish today. And we didn't die. Yay! Okay, our next stream will be next Wednesday. And the current plan, because we didn't get to it today, is to get in there. Is to make a melon and pumpkin farm or melon and pumpkin patch. Get around, move the booty around the corner, around the corner, around the corner. Why? Come on. Come on. I don't have any wheat for you. Why you gotta be like that? No. Seriously, why are you guys gonna be like this? Come here. In here. In here. Nope. In. No. In. 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 Okay. I don't know why I just did that. Okay. So there's our timer. Thank you. There is all of our animals. Nice and neat. Just lost that. In our new paddock. Oop. So, the This is the beginning of our animal farm. And the beginning of our wall around our base. So we've got this right here. There is now a witch under my hill. Why? Okay. Okay. Next session, we'll be starting the wall to extend around. I think at this point right now, I'm going to mine cobblestone and do the wall, the safety wall, out of cobblestone, because we can always upgrade that later. Oh, very important. Very, very important. Well, let's see. Takes four of those. Okay. And I think we'll put that right there. And then we'll make a flower pot and put that. No. Give it back. Thank you. Okay. Try that again. Here. Here. There we go. Okay. And then, do I have my favorite flower? I have no flowers. Oh, yeah, I do. Oh, I should plant that. I think we'll do that one for right now. And orange, yellow. These make gray. Pretty. Okay. Why? Okay. One more thing. Let me sleep. 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 Thank you. So, are you gonna... Okay. What, are you just turning away from me or something? Fine. We'll do it that way. You know what? There were roses over there, and I never got those. Roses. Are there any other ones? There's more pumpkins over there. Maybe? Ew. Underground lake. Good to know. Whoa. Hi. Lots of pigs. Okay. Ooh, another horse. Not seeing. Oh, there they are. Yay. Okay. Did I get it? No. Chicken? Nope. Okay, we got three out of the four, two talls. You can't even see my house because of all the trees. Oh, you guys are pretty. What is down there? That is ugly. I might come back for you. You're pretty. Okay. So, we have accomplished today our animal farm. Everybody's got their own little paddock. We've got a plan for a wall of safety, which is going to take a lot of cobblestone. So I might actually mine the cobblestone off stream. We need to fill that in. We definitely need to do some more terraforming. We need to go under the hill and light up those caverns that we saw, or the tunnels, to help make our place a little bit safer. There we go. Oh, I did leave my door open. Dang it. We made some flower pots. We're going to do sugarcane, pumpkins, and melons next session. Put this stuff away. Don't really need more than that. Okay. I think I'm going to keep you in there because you'll be helpful. Redstone can go. Here. Like that. Okay. And our leads go there. Actually, you know what? We can just keep our leads in our bundle. Yeah, that works. Okay. So thank you very much for coming along with me for this hour. And I really appreciate you watching and hanging out. Oh, look at that. Look, you're outside. There we go. We'll just do this. Okay, so have a wonderful rest of your week. Have a fantastic weekend and take care of yourself. Self-care is important, and be excellent to each other.